Whoa!
Hey throwers, there's going to be a track event, so please watch the lane one as you're exiting the ring.
Thank you, Coach Brian.
Got it.
Love you.
Do as many as you can. That's what I would do. Right now. I would be hitting every single throw.
You good, Jake?
No, the more you do it, the less of a difference for everything. Oh, man, this must be
Oh.
point.
Just a reminder to everyone in the infield, please stay well back from the track. Several teammates have been close to the front of having their fellow teammates disqualified in that race. Please stay back. We want to give everybody a shot at a great race, and we do not want to have to clear the infield. So again, common track, greatest contest in the country, greatest fans, greatest athletes. So let's give our fellow competitors due respect out on the track.
Walk right over there for a while.
something up like that. You know, let's have like a drunk throwing.
Come on, Nate! Hit it! Go on the table!
Oh, wait, we're gonna go on a drunken.
Come on!
Okay, let's go! Killing the people. Right,
let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Come on.
I was watching a couple social videos. Alright, I'm watching a YouTube video of the beer. People running with your mouth. Goddamn, if I can walk all out.
Caleb is at home.
Oh, I could walk a mile.
1359. 1359. 1359.
Hey, Steven. No, Steven. No, you're asking on time, right?